this is Peder Kolstad. He was a politician that lived between 1878 and 1932. He served as Minister of Finance and as Prime Minister of Norway.